the oral antibiotics and this, you will heal up in the next 2 weeks.
Just every day, do at least twice a day.
So just push like that. So when's the next time I push? Tonight?
Yeah, if you can, 3 times a day. Just to express all the...
Just all keep the, pushing.
The, yeah, just press out like that. Yeah. We have done a lot for you. Actually, there was much more. You see, come and see, the bacteria has eaten the muscle. You saw the pus, it was very
bad. So
what
happens if I left it too long?
Oh, then it will rot the whole thing, gangrene.
Oh, really? Yeah. So how much longer would it have been?
Well, it's starting to become black, as you can see then, the skin.
But it's still
the whole
okay.
Thing will be, yeah, should be alright. Whole thing will be gangrenous there. Gangrene, this is gangrene. No blood supply there. This part also. This is one of the worst. Can't take the tissue here, come. Bacteria. The worst bacteria from the bite wound, probably. Yeah. One of those necrotic.
Is it bad or not?
Yeah, bad. They eat the flesh.
Is she gonna be okay?
Should be, but we don't know yet. Yeah.
Just
press. We have to wait and see because we can't predict. Yeah.
So what? She may be not. She may be.
Just clean up.
What's the worst that can happen?
Die. Septicemia. I mean. But now she's on antibiotics, so and the bacteria has been cleared. The blood has been cleared. Come, someone. You just press every day like that. Yeah. Then clean up. Somebody help you. Okay.